Hi, everybody. Welcome back to more Fallout 4. I've been working on this here Vault 88. It's almost lit up now. Almost. Got my radiation getting rid of thingy. McThinger. Whatever. My ammo manufacturing plant. My workshop. The market still needs work. Just got some shitty Brahmin there. Still can't set up a bar. It's important to have a bar. I got my magazine rack, my bobblehead stand. Things are shaping up a little bit. There's Clemmy boy. Back on the bike. Loves that thing, don't you, Clem?
I just want to trade a few things.
Well, okay.
Yummy soda.
Clem.
I just keep pedaling?
Yes, Clem, keep pedaling. Don't worry. You'll get to your destination eventually. Set up a farm over there, and there you go. I figured I'd just update you on how the old farming experience, or the old Vault 88 experience is going. We need to go back to Sanctuary, though, and see if Dogmeat has a girlfriend yet. This is very important to me, if you can't tell, that Dogmeat gets a girlfriend. Okay, come on, fingers crossed. Let her be a beautiful bitch. Hello? Are you okay? Are you alive in there? Are you a good puppy?
Hello! Hi, puppy! Oh, we have a new puppy!
Dogmeat! We got you a girlfriend, boy! Oh! Huh? Glorious day! Hold on, let's get this dog a doghouse right next to Dogmeat so they can start their courting or something. I don't know. Do dogs court? I don't think they court. I think they just fuck. How the fuck do I make a doghouse again? Oh, this is entertaining. We're gonna be doing something today, by the way. We'll do it eventually. Whenever I, do this. Ah, there we go. Doghouse. There you go, Dogmeat. Now you got yourself a girlfriend. I'm so happy for you, boy. I'm so happy for you, buddy. Oh, he's so cute. Okay, one last thing before we get going on stuff. Today is we need to talk to that one vault guy we talked to earlier. Hold on, buddy. Hold on.
Hey, now that you're back here in Sanctuary, how would you like a job?
I almost thought you wouldn't.
Yeah, well, I live here, so yeah.
A job? For me? Really?
Yeah, man, totally.
Yeah, I think your sales experience can be a great asset.
Yeah, go to Vault 88, motherfucker.
You do? Work
for Vault Tech again.
Well, that's great. I won't let you down.
Good to hear. The thing about this dude is that if you set him up at a trade stand, he will automatically sell like rank 4 stuff. Let me show you here. As you can see, you can build stores at your settlements. Traders. I can only do what, like, rank 1? No, rank 2. Is there a rank 1? Why is there no rank 1? That is so... Wait, no. I'm just tripping balls. That is rank 1. Can I build this? Yeah, I can build this. But, yeah. If this guy, he'll go directly to rank 4 if you set him up at a trading stand. So, I'm going to set him up in the market. There we go. And that way, I don't have to get a couple perks for a while. I can still have a good trader.
Good
buddy!
To see you again.
I need a joke before
Care
we go on adventures.
Wet your whistle, or do you require a laugh?
I require the best of jokes.
Tell me a joke.
A blind man walks into a bar, and a table, and a chair. Here for a laugh, or did you want a cold
well
beverage?
Done, buddy. Well done. Well done. Well done. I think I have another recipe for you.
Do you know where I can find any more recipes?
You might want to check with the distributor. Local bars and restaurants may also have one.
Right.
Care to wet?
Yeah, right. Yeah, okay. Never mind. Just tell me. I'll take some beers, I guess.
I'll take a beer.
Cold and refreshing.
Damn, you make a lot of fucking beer, man. Never mind, we'll get more beer later. That is just too much beer. I never thought I'd say that, but holy shit. Buddy, too much beer.
Anyway, okay. We can get to doing things now. Ah, shit. I forgot to get Strong a new outfit. Oh, I'm sorry, Strong. You're just gonna have to be a baseball player
Stay
for a little
free,
longer.
Sister.
I'm sorry. Anyway, what are we doing today, though, Grim?
Well, like to brag,
we're gonna be fighting crime is what we're gonna be doing. Yeah, you feel me? You feel me? If you've ever been here. You. Have I seen you before? I swear I've seen you before. Anyway, let's...
Got the memory pod loaded up.
Whatever. Nobody talk to me. I'm talking to this man.
Hey.
Hello.
Good neighbor's crazy. Thefts, murders, worse. Sometimes you just got to escape a little to make it through the day.
Yeah, man, it's nuttier than squirrel turds.
I hear you. It's a mess out there.
It's rough in the best of days. But you ever listen to the Silver Shroud? That's what we need. No matter how bleak things got, he saved the day.
Did I listen to it pre-war? I'm going to say I listened to it pre-war.
My family and I used to listen to every new episode.
You mean when they first aired? How? The last broadcast was hundreds of years ago.
I'm from the past.
I was in cryogenic storage for a long time. I only just woke up.
Oh man, that's amazing! You're just like Mr. Abominable from episode 83.
Right.
Wasn't he a caveman?
Yeah, that's the one. They found him in an iceberg off the harbor.
Boy, if you just woke up. The world these days must take some getting used to.
Yeah, it kind of sucks.
This whole Commonwealth is a nightmare.
Yeah, there's so much crime and violence. What we need is a real hero. What if the Silver Shroud was real? With his black trench coat and gleaming silver submachine gun.
I got a plan to bring him to life. So we can fight bad guys and give the rest of us a symbol of something better.
Man, you crazy!
You know you're completely nuts, right?
Sadly, that's not the first time I've heard that.
I've built my own custom machine gun. Even better than
but
the one in the show.
But to make this work, I still need the most important piece. The genuine Silver
and
Shroud
they actually got one here in Boston.
Herself. They made it for the TV show. Will you help?
Yeah, all right.
I'll get the costume for you.
You're gonna do this? For real?
Before the bombs fell, they were filming the Silver Shroud pilot over
so
at
So that's
Hubris
where you
Comics.
Find it. You're the best.
Strong, make decisions.
Holy shit, Strong. Strong has made a decision. Everybody shut up. Okay, pause the video. Get the family together. Gather around the device in which you're watching this video on. Strong has made a decision. What is your decision?
What did you decide?
Decide us. You and Strong, you good fighter, good as super mutant, fight beside Strong many times.
This is true, Strong.
You good leader, better than Fist, Strong follow you always. You now Strong's leader.
Ah, oh, Strongy! Oh, we are now Strong's leader. Strongy, you are my lieutenant. You are my top lieutenant. You know that? All right. Anyway, hey, I noticed there was a bit of a desyncing going on with old Kent there. That happens from time to time if you turn off V-Sync. I turn off V-Sync for this game because otherwise it kind of runs like shit. So, yeah, that's why he was all fucked up like that. Oh, you can tell the family to... They don't have to be around the device in which you're watching this video anymore. Strong's decision has been made. You can now go back to your normal duties. Anyway, oh shit, we were supposed to grab that freaking costume last time we were at Hubris Comics. But I totally forgot. I was too nervous about fighting that giant fucking monster over there. Oh, now that we have old Strong at maximum affinity, we have this new perk. Thanks to your relationship with Strong, when you fall below 25% health, you deal 20% more melee damage. Not bad. Not bad at all. Yeah, except, you know, if I'm falling below 20% health, it's not good. I hope these guys didn't respawn. That'd be a pain
Time
in the ass.
To die.
They did.
Came back.
Shut up, Strong. Now we can piss off Strong all we want, and it doesn't matter, because we're already at maximum affinity. Although, I prefer not to piss off Strong, because he is my best friend, Super Mutant. So, yeah, let's just try not to do that. And we have to kill these fuckers all over again. That is so annoying! You are so annoying! I guess that's okay. I mean, I do kind of want to level up, because, I might need this perk before we finish up this here mission we're doing. Oh, hi. Jesus Christ, you sneaky snakes. Ow! Dive attack. I have a shotgun. I should be using that instead of mailing these guys like an idiot. Hold on. Where'd you go? What are you doing? Oh, now I almost feel bad about shooting you. You're just kind of standing there. Whatever. Oh, maybe that was one of the friendly feral ghouls. That was the friendly one. I'm going to turn off this damn... Should we list some Silver Shroud? Let's list some Silver Shroud since we are doing Silver Shroud missions. Or do we not have it? It's not within range. Yeah, it's not within range. All right, fine. Whatever. Wait, what the fuck is... Okay, there we go. Sorry about that. Jeez. Some of these songs on radio are really fucking bad. I don't know. I hope you appreciate them.
That's it.
Or if you don't, be sure to tell me. I don't know. I don't know how to feel. I like music during video games, so I don't know. That's why I listen to it. Hi! You salty son of a bitch. Don't touch me. Ew. Gross. So, yeah. I think... We're going to be trying to get maximum affinity with all the followers we can get in this game because, I mean, it's just a good idea to do. And some of them have really, really, really good perks you can get. Like, I think the next follower we're going to be hanging out with has a very good one. And I know I was messaged this a while back and I have not responded. I'm sorry. I'm terrible about responding to people. But, somebody wanted me to roll with dog meat for, like, the entirety of the game. And I've already mentioned how, like, rolling with dog meat kind of bums me out. Because whenever he gets hurt, he makes that terrible dog noise and makes me sad. But, I think there's a mod out there where you can have multiple followers. It's just I want to do the automaton. Tron DLC before we get into that. Good. And then I'll probably do that mod so we can just have a follower and dog meat. Know what I'm saying? Is that gonna work? That'll work. No, it didn't. God damn it. So, yeah, that's the plan. We'll do that DLC, then we can have dog meat brawl with us all the time. I hope whoever asked that, requested that of me, appreciates that. Hey, Ghoulie, drop dead for me, will ya? Thanks, pal. I wonder if that glowing one is still here. Wowing one! Oh yeah, he's still here. Strongy, you want this one? Oh, jeez, there he is. Hi. I'm gonna shoot you in the brain. Kapow. God, I have so many more bats usages now. Jeez, this is great.
Ritual!
Oh, jeez, Strongy, can you please kill this ghoul for me? It's currently in my face. Never mind, I got it. Thanks, bud. Thanks anyway, though. Ew, you are gross. Any hoots. Here we are. Silver Shroud costume. And the silver submachine gun. Was there something else? I swear there's some like sports memorabilia you can get here or something. I think I got it here the first time. Though, so I'm not gonna worry about it. Yeah, let's just go back to Good Neighbor. Hey, I leveled up. I think I can get that one perk I've been talking about for like the past 20 million episodes. Where is it?
Oh, there you are.
Find the gap and make the tackle. Bat's melee distance is increased significantly.
Yes.
This will serve us well, friends. Very, very well. You, I swear I've seen you. Anyway, back to Kent.
I got your costume, Kent. And some other goodies you
there
might
like.
There
she is. Pretty as the posters. The Silver Shroud costume
and
herself.
And memorabilia, too?
You're something else. Together with my gun, everything's all set.
Here you go.
Here you go.
After all these years, the Silver Shroud is born again. But there's just,
one not Silver Shroud material. I could be Rhett Reinhardt, or his butler, Jarvey Blake. But the Shroud is strong, capable.
That is a surprisingly sane attitude you have there, sir.
That's the first sane thing you've said.
Yeah. But I do have a better idea who should wear it.
You have to be in the Silver Shroud? You already got your own origin story and everything. What with the Cryovault and all.
Done.
Looks like I get to be the Shroud. Yay.
The costume and gun are yours. So you patrol good neighbor streets, and I'll call in any...
Right. Thanks.
Crimes here's on my radio station. Calling cards, I guess. When you dispatch justice, leave them behind. That way, everyone knows the Silver Shroud has returned.
Okay. Wow. Really sped that out, man. Okay, so... Silver Shroud. We are now... Silver Shroud. Even though Silver Shroud's a dude. You know what? Don't even question, man. Oh, it gives plus perception, this hat. I already hate this hat. I heard Trilby hats were supposed to be the best in the game. Is this a Trilby hat? I don't know. For a guy as obsessed with hats as I am, I should know this. Anyway, wow. Actually, this does not look bad. Not bad. Not mad at that. I know you can improve the Shroud outfit, but I cannot remember how for the life of me. Okay, anyway, time to fight crime! I feel like we should turn ourselves in for that.
Galaxy! Now calling all Silver Shroud
oh,
fans.
There it is.
A once-in-a-lifetime announcement. The Silver Shroud returns, and he's gonna clean up the streets. Everyone heard how Wayne Delancey murdered Miss Selmy and her kid over a few lousy caps. Death is coming for you, Wayne.
Death is coming for you, Wayne. The Shroud looks to exact justice on your bitch ass. Brace yourself for the reckoning.
Hello.
What's with the fancy duds? Looks expensive. Might be I found a new friend.
Yeah, I like friends. I shall speak as the Shroud.
Your crimes have gone unpunished for too long.
What the hell's wrong with you? Well, nothing a few bullets won't cure.
Your bullets have no effect on me, motherfucker! I have the fist of justice!
I'm not killing you, that is the thing. Okay, the fist of justice needs some work.
Okay, who's next?
Got him! High five, Strongy. Top lieutenant. Oh, calling card. Yes, they need to know who exacted justice on this guy's bitch ass. Booge. Yeah! All right, is here. Done. Do we clean up the streets? Is that it?
Hello?
It's on.
Oh, it's on. We're listening to radio now. Okay.
We're recording in here.
Oh, they're having recording issues. Oh,
man.
Never had those before. Strongy? Want to talk? Will they try to figure out the radio, bud?
Hey. Yes, human.
Oh, they're talking.
Justice already. Miss Selmy has been avenged.
Shit, the Shroud off Wayne? Wait, so this guy's actually for real?
Oh, you better believe it. So, Jerry, go on. Tell the listeners about what we're talking about.
Right. So, AJ, you know the chem dealer by Bobby's. He's doing good for himself. Says he's got a whole new market. Kids. Even with his garbage chems, he's just breaking in the caps.
You hear that? Sounds like the Silver Shroud has another bad guy to deal with.
Why? This Shroud guy, he's gonna muscle in on the chem trade now?
I like that idea.
No, he's gonna do something about it. AJ's selling the kids, and his chems have killed people.
And? I don't get it.
We can't let AJ kill kids.
Whatever.
Okay. That kind of makes me laugh.
Holy moly, the Silver Shroud.
Can't sell drugs to kids. Whatever. Hey, what's up, man? Hey.
Excuse me.
Hey, look at the clown.
Where?
This is my turf, clown. And I don't appreciate what you call them. Trespassers.
How dare you refer to my top lieutenant as a clown? Strongy is the Einstein of super mutants.
Peddling poison to kids, are we? Today you face the Silver Shroud!
Who you say? Oh, for Christ's sake. He can't put you up to this? He keeps moaning about the poor little kids. What the hell, right? Tell you what. I'll pay you... let's say 50 caps just to shut up about it. And maybe get Kent off my back. All right?
Justice cannot be bought.
Stop selling to children, miscreant, or face my wrath!
Screw you. Waste the freak.
Screw you! Waste the motherfucker! Oh my god, what? I need to be doing some drugs. That's my problem, man. That's why I'm not punching as hard as I should be. Whatever. Strongy! Gonna need your help on this one, pal. They are currently shooting me right in the face. Hold on. We need... okay. Drugs. I will take some buff tats and some jet fuel and commence with the punching. Oh, possibly a stim pack as well. There we go. This is overkill. I did not need to do that. Boosh, boosh. You want this one strong? Oh, going fisticuffs with me? You done fucked up, AJ. You done goofed. Now I take your drugs. Give me your...
You let them get away!
What are you talking about? They're not away. I got them. Now, who are the kids you're selling to? I'm going to sell them. Oh, radio.
And now, a special update. The villainous assassin Kendra was recently spotted at the third rail. The same Kendra who bombed Little Joe Shack and killed four innocent drifters. If you want to see the Silver Shroud in action, stay near Whitechapel Charlie. The Shroud's sure to interrogate...
Whitechapel Charlie, got it. We need to off some broad named Kendra. Something? I don't know. I don't know if this is justice or not. Not that I need to kill people in the name of justice or anything.
Make way for paying customers. You look like one of them wankers from the posters. What you wearing that for?
I am the Silver Shroud!
You look upon the Silver Shroud! I seek a miscreant named Kendra.
Shroud, then? Well, like nothing. Kendra is not one to be trifled with. People associated with her have a habit of being found face down in a ditch. If you're set on meeting her, for a fee it can be arranged.
For a fee? Nonsense. Justice does not pay fees!
It is not wise to stand between the Silver Shroud and righteous justice.
Justice? You mean to end her? In that case, her flat's just south of Good Neighbor. Water Street Apartments. Look out for the blighters she's got with her. Nasty piece of business there. Good luck.
Blighters? I love how the Shroud lines are delivered. No one stands in the way of the Shroud and righteous justice.
A special update.
What?
It wasn't Bobby No-Nose who offed AJ and his goons. It was the Silver Shroud.
Damn right.
See his calling card if you don't believe me.
Galaxy. You know, a calling card on a corpse? I don't think that would hold up in a court of law. I think that's circumstantial. I mean, what's stopping anybody from just making a card and putting it on a corpse and claiming that they killed him? You know? Fucking super mutants. These guys spawn so much, I swear! It is absurd how often they spawn, man. They're always out here. I have to kill them every single time. It is the damnedest thing. Yeah, you. Where'd you get that hat? Once again, Grim obsessed with hats. No, but seriously, I want one of your hats for Strongy. It really bugs me that you can't loot armor off of super mutants, because I just want, is that like a hubcap on your head? Is that what that hat is? I don't even know. I really want one for Strong is what I'm trying to say. Whatever. We have to ditch Strong though, which is unfortunate. We should get a new follower. I think we're going to do a DLC for that. I think we're going to start working on a DLC follower for the next guy that we hang out with. I've already said too much, I feel, so I'm not going to disclose much more than that. Where is... I always have the damnedest time finding this place. Ah! Here we go. I think this is it. Yeah! Hold on, fellas. I need to be good and drunk for this. In fact, I'm just gonna drink the last of my whiskey and put this on hot bar 8. Cool. Now I don't have to. Oh God! I almost punched you, Strong. Just looks so fucking menacing, man. I can't help it. Well, is there a lock door here. Oh, hi. Jeez, buddy. My bitches. Let's run after the super mutant. Okay, Strongy, you got that one? I will take this one. Kia! Got that one, Strongy boy? Nope. You don't need help. Not at all. Strongy never needs help. He's the strongest! Strong! Hi. Ow. Fucking pistol whip me. Oh my god. How dare you? There we go. Turret? Oh jeez. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. The turret broke my game. Yeah, totally broke my fucking game. You okay? You okay, game? Do we need to take a little breather? Alright, I think we're fine. Set a little legs back there. Hold on, I swear there's like a mine here. Is there? No? Okay, we're good. Hello?
Hey. Hey. You're the crazy one in the costume. Wayne Delancey's killer. You have no idea who you're dealing with. I do so like it when the little bug crawls willingly into the spider's web.
Oh my god. You are such a drama queen. Will you shut up already?
You have taken your last life, villain.
You stole my line.
Right, here's how this goes down. I punch you in the face as hard as I possibly can until you are no longer within the capacity for life. Oh, jeez. Ow, ow, stop it. Ow. Fucking bitch. How dare you? It's actually like keeping me from attacking. The stun lock, they call that. Kablow. Okay, yeah, there we go. Oh, oh, now we go fisticuffs. There we go. Walked right into the spider's web, she says. Oh, we can assassinate some lady, but I don't fucking want to. I don't care. Strongy! We're done here. Oh, listen to... Ah, there's the mine. I knew there was a mine. How did I miss it the first time? Jeez, stop bleeding already, pal. Anyway, back to Good Neighbor, I guess.
Another headliner. Oh. Hancock seeks a special meeting with our hero, the Silver Shroud. Whatever it's about, be careful, Shroud. We're all with you.
Oh, okay. Galaxy. We need to speak to Hancock. You know what? And I think my computer's exploding, so we're going to save that for next time. Okay? Okay, I'll see you then. Bye.